This is exercise 2.6, the 1-4-5-7-1 chord progression in all of the minor keys. Remember, for this assignment, you only need to do the version that has the tonic and the soprano while you're practicing all the other versions, all the other voicings.